Good morning, children. Welcome back to your English grammar classes. We begin the second semester syllabus and we move on to the first chapter of the second semester, that is preposition. Lesson number 6, preposition. So it's on page number 32 of your grammar textbook. Before I explain you what is preposition, I'd like to show you an example. Okay, all of you are ready? This is chalk and this is the duster. If I tell you the chalk is on the duster, isn't it? The chalk is on the duster. Here what I'm going to try to tell you is the relation between the chalk and the duster. Where is the chalk being placed? It's placed on the duster. So what I'm going to show is the position. See the position of this noun. Both are things. Relation between two nouns, the chalk and the duster. It is on the duster. But by the word, you can make it out, preposition. See, position. So the word preposition, the term preposition, what do you mean by preposition? Tells us the relation of its object to other words. So this is the definition of preposition. It tells us about the relation, or it tells us about the object where it has been placed. It is on the table, under the table, over the table. These are the some examples of preposition. So I hope you all have understood what is preposition. It tells us the relation between the noun or pronoun, or also it can tell you the object where it is being placed. A preposition, it usually comes always before a noun or pronoun. Now I'm going to show you from the smart board what is preposition and the different examples of preposition. So meaning of preposition. Preposition tells us the position of something in relation to another. It tells us the position of related from noun or pronoun. It's a verb placed before a noun or pronoun to show its relation. You are emphasizing on the word relation with something else in the sentence. Now kinds of preposition. Now if I have to classify kinds of preposition, it's based on the use in the sentence and based on the construction of preposition. Sentence, that means preposition of place, time, movement. There are 6 kinds of preposition. I'll explain you in detail. And preposition based on the kind of construction. There are 3 kinds. That is simple preposition, compound and double. So these are the prepositions are divided into 2 categories. That is based on the use of sentence and based on the construction of preposition themselves. Now we have kinds of preposition. There are various kinds of preposition. The first one is simple preposition. Now preposition has been divided into 3 kinds. That is simple preposition, compound preposition and complex preposition. Now what do you mean by simple preposition? The words like into, in, on, by, at, from, up, down. These all words, single words, are known as simple preposition. In, at, by, those are words like these words. These words are known as simple preposition. Compound preposition. Compound preposition is formed by adding words, nouns, pronouns like into, within, outside. Here you find 2 words joined together. Isn't it? 2 words are joined. So when we have 2 words joined together as one, that is known as compound preposition. It can be joined by adding adverb, pronoun or noun. We get one word, that is called as compound preposition. Into, within, outside, behind, below, upstairs, downstairs, these all are compound preposition. Moving on to next, complex or phrase preposition. These prepositions are joined by 2 or more words added together and make phrase. Such words are known as, group of words are known as complex
preposition like in front of, according to, in place of, with reference to, instead of, these words that make up more than two or more. Such group of words or phrases are known as complex preposition. So I hope you all have understood the main three kinds of preposition: simple preposition, compound preposition, and complex preposition.